We have Brother Khaleel Muhammad, who is one of the most established artists in the nasheed industry, whose soulful voice and dynamic stage performances have made him an internationally known performer. With performances in Germany, Sweden, Belgium, USA, South Africa, France, and Malaysia, Khaleel has produced 4 excellent videos, 3 albums, Heaven, Vicar of Life, and The Adventures of Hakim 2, which features fellow nasheed artists.
Yes. Khaleel has appeared at the GPU, he's appeared at Islam Expo and Eid in the Square celebrations, and also collaborated as well as co-wrote Feed the World. What, with Bob Geldof? Oh, Feed the World, Feeding the Fasting. Sorry, I thought you're a bit young for that one. Yeah? Feed the World. Charity song for Muslim Aid and Artists United for Haiti for Islamic Relief.
Please join us in welcoming to the stage Khaleel Muhammad.
Khaleel Muhammad, come on, make some noise. Come on. Woo! Slang, brother. How are you doing?
Alhamdulillah.
Keeping well?
Alhamdulillah, yeah.
It's all yours.
Alhamdulillah. It's funny that he mentioned that I may be too young to know the Bob Geldof thing. Because you think I'm like 28, 35 or something, don't you? No, I'm actually 51. It's okay, yeah, give it up. It's okay. Alhamdulillah. No, you're not. Get off. It's haram. Assalamu alaikum. Man, that was lackluster. I was like, Assalamu alaikum. Better. I want to say a few things before I get singing. Some years ago, I was in some trouble with some place I was working, and there was an issue and blah, blah, blah. And one of the only organizations who I petitioned for help, helped me, and it was this organization, Islamic Human Rights Commission. They were one of the only people that wrote me a letter of recommendation. I'd like to thank you very much for that, Jazakallah. It made massive difference, Jazakallah. Also, I'd like to welcome, if everyone could just welcome my son to the UK. He's sat over there. Hakim, stand up. Please give him a round of applause. We haven't seen each other for 6 years. So I'm very proud of him. Thank you, son. Jazakallah. And I'm going to do a quick song, inshallah. If you think you know the song, by all means, sing along. Number one, inshallah. Wajaba shukuru alayna madi alilahi na la la. See the bright moon soar over us from the valley of Wadan, and our gratitude shall be for the cause, now that the call is to Allah, now that the call is to Allah, Allah, Allah. Hayu hal mabruthu fina jitta bil amrim muta jitta sharaf Madina, marhaban ya khaira dalala. Rasulullah. boy.
Nabi La Shafila Shafila Shafila. Sacred call, you invited us all with honor and esteem. You bless Medina with your smile, and now your nobleness and your gentleness, we will follow, follow, welcome in. Tala badru alayna min thani yati wada. Wajaba shukuru alayna madiyali. Lahi
Alhamdulillah. I'm going to do one more very quickish one. I'm just going to sing it. Whoa, tap dance as well. Yes. teaches us morality.
don't practice Islam. People of the world. People of the world. It's all about love. This is Islam. This is Islam.
Jazakallah. Assalamu alaikum.